employee. What he did? What did he do? Just walk there, small same belt. I can do. Anybody can do. I tell you best technique. Yeah, this is the best technique. How can I say that? Ninja say this, you can do that. But this 100 feet up there, 1,000 feet up there, I can walk as I walk on the ground. You get it? You can do that. This thin belt, 1,000 feet up there, you can still can walk. Not many people can do it.
Circus,
yeah, regular circus. So he can do it. So that's a ninja technique. Control your mind. Control your mind, you can do all kind, create all kind of technique. So important patient in your life, you know. So remember, okay, patient, need patient. Someone even knife or pistol come to you, still calm, right? I tell all kind of students, sometimes teachers at school, teacher students, yeah, you can be a ninja, you know. So one person, I used to shy person. I never talk in front of many people like that. I was very shy, but I think I became a ninja. I can talk. So I tell the student, if one person, 10 people, 100 people, 1,000 people, same. No difference. Ground, walk ground, 1,000 feet up there, same. Walk, same mind, same calm mind, you can walk. So that's a ninja, okay? So that's a so the ninja, huh? Okay. So now different. Okay. How about thank you? Arigato. Arigato gozaimasu. Thank you very much. How you write? This is Ari. This is a hand, this is a meat. I have this. I have this meat. Right? Then arigato. This is a grass. This is arigato, thank you. Ari, to have this is a grass. This is a fire in a rice field. Fire, so fire red, and then soil become clay. Hard to handle clay is very tough to handle. So this is a bird, small bird kind of running around all over or eat rice. So that's hard to handle. So this is a difficult. Difficult. Thank you for difficult. Arigato means thank you for difficult.
Hiragana.
Oh, arigato. Hiragana.
Hiragana.
Hiragana is Japanese. So that's arigato, same thing. It's a kanji. It's a hiragana, Japanese. Thank you. Arigato. So not only good situation, but also bad situation. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu. That's a Japanese. So if you can do it, you're gonna be a heaven. You cannot do it, you go down. Yeah. Same equal happiness or thank you appreciation equal your happiness. No appreciation, you are not happy. Equal. So arigato more. I encourage 1,000, 10,000 times a day. Arigato. Then you can be a guarantee you are a happy person. Arigato. Thank you. Okay. Say arigato. Everybody say arigato.
Arigato.
Thank you very much. Arigato gozaimasu. More polite way. Arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato.
Okay, 10,000 times, okay? 10,000 times. Easy, you know. As I say, earlier I say, we start, our life start 3.8 billion years ago. And then we continue to live today, right now. You know, amazing. You are, each of you are amazing here today. Continue, one person or one life in between skip, you are not here. 3.8 billion years, continue your life here today. Isn't it amazing? So you have to celebrate yourself every day. You know, hallelujah. You know, so that's right. Thank you all the time. Yeah, thank you. You know, no, in the 10,000 thank you, no time to complain, no time to worry. All the time, thank you. Right? Mm. Arigatou gozaimasu. Yeah.
And
so only 5 more minutes. All right. And then any questions so far? You have any question? What I say? You want me to write something? Any like okay? One love. I love you, love. How you say? How you describe love? This is a or someone standing on the, this is a boat. Someone standing on the boat and rowing. This is the heart. And then this is the this is a foot. Foot to go to see someone you love. But by boat, not jet, not car, boat doesn't go quick as you wish. So frustrated and exciting, that's around. So that's around. Yeah. Don't you think exciting, frustrating sometimes? Don't you think love is not easy? So that's around. Someone amazing and described like this. Yeah. I really appreciate Chinese culture. You know, we Japanese adopted Chinese culture to Japan. So amazing, yeah. So that any character, I study myself all the background. I came to United States, I don't know how to write, how to read, I know, but I don't know meaning behind. I have to study myself. So my class teach all the meaning behind. That's very deep, very spiritual, yeah. And that's, so the now, maybe I write the big character. Peace. I want to write a peace. Thank you. I need a big brush. So they have a small brush, big brush. This is a middle size. This is a so-so size. Small, all kind of different. I have a big disc side of the big one too. So, heiwa, heiwa, Japanese peace, peace in Japanese, heiwa. So how can you write heiwa, peace? Can you imagine? Imagining is very important. When you write calligraphy, very simple, white and black. But the calligraphy express your soul, spirit. You know, drawing, painting, beauty or painting, color, all that. But this describes your soul, inner power, inner strength, inner feeling, energy. That's a calligraphy. So that's important, okay? And now peace. This is sky, heaven. This is seaweed. Seaweed. This is This is the ocean line.
Ocean.
Ocean. And then this is. I just short, huh? Little short. Again.
Tricky.
This is the roots. Roots of seaweed. Seaweed floating on the vast ocean calmly. This is a calmness. Calmness. Right? And then. This is a rice plant, rice plant, rice plant, and this side. This is what I look like. Mouse. Mouse, what do you do? Mouse eat rice. So if you have enough harvest, enough rice, you can eat. But no harvest.